Greetings, non-synthetic organisms. It is now time for us to learn together the big idea. It has been requested by the larger organic individuals in your presence that I please assist you in learning it. Personally, as a robot, I just download things from the cloud with my iPhone. It is what it is, it's whatevs. But since this is the way you are wired, we will proceed from here. If you would, please repeat after me, for that repetition is the best way to learn as an organic individual. Today's big idea, which we will use to learn to go beyond, is faith comes by hearing the word of God. Let's repeat that one more time together. Faith comes by hearing the word of God. Very good. Repetition is key. Now you know, and you're better for it. And now it is time for, obviously, my favorite part of the experience. It is time to go over our memory verse. Today's verse is from the book of 2 Corinthians, chapter 5, verse 7. For we live by faith and not by sight. Could you say that with me? For we live by faith, not by sight. I feel like you are talking like a robot, which is cool because I'm a robot. You should be proud of yourself. High five yourself where you are right now. Let us go ahead and go on to the next part of today's experience.
I'd rather slip walking on water than spend my life wondering what if. Lord, if it's you, tell me to come. 'Cause you alone contain the wildest wind. I know I can make it, 'cause it was your voice that I heard. So I'm stepping out on your word. This is how you walk on water. One foot in front of the other. Never gonna let you go under. Just put one foot in front of the other.
Okay.
I got a faith deeper than feelings. I know a name that's greater than this storm. I got a God who never ever fails me. He's close enough to catch me if I fall. I know I can make it, 'cause it was your voice that I heard. So I'm stepping out, I'm stepping out on your way. This is how you walk on water. One foot.
Come on, show it.
Never gonna let you go on. Just put. Stepping out on your word. I'm stepping out on your word. I'm stepping out on your word. I'm stepping out on your word.
I'm stepping out, stepping out, stepping out. I'm stepping out, stepping out, stepping out.
Yeah.
stories of the Bible. Jesus heals a man born blind. This is Jesus.
Hey-o!
Who is the Son of God and the Savior of the world. While Jesus was on earth, he taught everyone about God's love. He did many miracles and healed people of their sickness.
Oh, hey, everyone!
One day, Jesus was walking with his disciples, and he saw a man who was born blind.
Hey, Jesus!
His disciples wondered whose fault it was. That this man was blind, Jesus told them it was not because anyone sinned, but rather it was because the power of God could be shown through this man's life. Then Jesus spit on the ground and made mud. He spread the mud over the blind man's eyes and told him, "Go wash yourself in the pool of Siloam." So the man went and did as Jesus said, and he could see.
Wow!
The man's neighbors and others who knew him as the blind man wondered if this was the same man.
Is that the same guy?
No way.
They said, "No, he just looks like him."
Right.
No, it can't be.
But the blind man kept saying, "Yes, it's me." So the people asked, "Who healed you? What happened?" And the man told them all that Jesus had done for him.
Ew, that's what happened.
The people asked, "Where is Jesus now?" But the man didn't know.
Come on, you.
So the people took the man to the Pharisees because it was the Sabbath, the day of rest, and they thought Jesus shouldn't have made mud and healed the man on the Sabbath. The Pharisees asked the man so many questions.
What's going on?
And he answered them, "I was blind, but now I can see." The Pharisees kept asking more questions. They even brought the man's parents in to ask them questions, but they wouldn't answer because they were afraid of the Pharisees. Finally, the man had enough and yelled,
Listen!
"Look, I told you once. Why do you want to hear it again? If this man were not from God, he couldn't have made me see." The Pharisees were so mad at the man for saying this that they threw him out of the synagogue. Jesus heard what happened.
Oh, hey there.
And he found the man and asked him, "Do you believe in the Son of Man?" The man answered, "Who is he, sir? I want to believe in him." "You have seen him," Jesus said, "and he is speaking to you."
Wow!
"Yes, Lord, I believe." And he worshipped Jesus.